Chapter 941, Insight into Weakness, Blood Refining Diagram, Catch Him. Yang Yun pointed his hand at Lin Ming, and the blood refining diagram expanded, becoming like an endless world capable of containing infinite life. It exuded a terrifying swallowing force, wanting to directly devour Lin Ming. The blood refining diagram surged and the entire world shook. A tyrannical, cruel, and painful aura scattered outwards from the blood diagram scroll, turning into thoughts. These thoughts were hidden in the blood refining diagram, turning into agonizing beliefs that gathered together as one, finally turning into a blood-red flow of energy that fell down on Lin Ming. This ability of the great blood refining art attacked both the physical body and the divine soul. For a moment, a chilling wind blew through the world. The heavens and earth were dyed a deep red from the potent blood energy. The 50-some divine sea powerhouses rapidly retreat as they saw this. Lin Ming grasped the great desolate blood halberd, his eyes flashing with a sharp light. From just this move alone, he could see that Yang Yun had reached 99% completion in the great blood refining art. The blood refining diagram was formed. All he had to do was fuse it into his body. Although this was only a single step, the difference between the two was like the clouds in mud. In the end, the great blood refining art was a divine realm cultivation method only useful up to the divine transformation realm. It was comparable to the great desolate halberd art in fierceness. After Lin Ming experienced so many top-level martial arts techniques, he simply didn't place the great blood refining art in his eyes. Purple Lion Thunder Source, break it for me. Lin Ming's thoughts touched upon the heretical god sprout. The Purple Lion Thunder Source came roaring out, crazily dashing forwards. At the same time, Lin Ming traced his spatial ring and the purple thunder spear leapt into his hands. This was a weapon that Zhang Ziji had left behind in the extreme violet ring. Using this spear with thunder attribute cultivation methods would have a far more marvelous effect than using the great desolate blood halberd. Lin Ming lifted the purple thunder spear, fusing it with the purple lion thunder source. The power of thunder was the natural nemesis of ghosts and blood energy. Using it to resist the blood refining diagram was the most suitable action. The purple lion thunder source and the thunder spear combined into one, immediately transforming into a 10,000-foot-long thunder lion. The thunder lion emitted an earth-shaking roar as it shot towards the 10-mile radius blood refining diagram. Yang Yun's eyes flashed with a severe light. That is the power of a thunder source. A mere life destruction martial artist like you was actually able to control a thunder source. The origin of thunder, your destiny is simply monstrous and overwhelming. However, did you think you can rely on just the power of this thunder source to resist my great blood refining art? You're far too naive. My great blood refining art is a cultivation method that touches upon the blood source laws. It represents the peak of the concept of blood. After using it, it'll form a blood domain, creating a self-contained space where it can dominate the rules of the world. How can it possibly be broken by your thunder source? I'll now swallow your thunder source and take it as my own. Using that power of thunder to temper my blood diagram, Yang Yun roared, and the 10,000-foot-long purple lion was completely surrounded by the blood diagram. The thunder lion roared, but the area around it still turned a ghostly red. The blood domain was the creation of a separate space. Compared to Lin Ming's grand mist space, it was like the faint glow of the stars against a bright full moon. But Yang Yun's cultivation was still at the peak of the early divine sea, just a step away from entering the middle divine sea realm. When he displayed this blood domain, it was able to cast over the clouds and block out the sun, bringing with it an immense power. The blood domain wanted to suck up the purple lion thunder source's power and completely refine it. Thunder was the power of death, but also the power of life. If it were correctly applied, it could truly be used to temper the flesh and blood. If Yang Yun could integrate the purple lion thunder source into his own blood refining diagram, he would be able to strengthen the power of blood and enhance the diagram's power. As the purple lion thunder source was covered in the blood domain, it frantically moved left and right, but it still couldn't break free. At this moment, Lin Ming laughed. Peak of the concept of blood? When the word peak comes from your lips, it really is cheap. This is nothing more than a second-rate cultivation method. Moreover, you haven't even completed it yet. Let me show you just how I'll break it. Lin Ming shouted out and energy erupted from within the heretical god sprout. The first four of the 8 inner hidden gates opened and as the mystic lightning shade activated around his body, Lin Ming's speed instantly rose the limit. As Lin Ming stepped on golden rock shattering the void, he instantly vanished. He passed through space and appeared right in front of the blood domain. His white clothes were like snow, flapping in the strong winds. After reaching the fifth stage of life destruction and engraving the Tao diagrams into his revolving core, his aura was completely different from the past. His strength had risen to a new, higher level, chasing thunder. Lin Ming's eyes flashed with a cold light. His halberd thrust outwards, and a several hundred foot thick halberd light shot out, twined with endless red lightning. The halberd light followed the blood domain's energy fluctuations to the strongest point. Bang! With a shattering sound, this point was directly broken by Lin Ming. However, he didn't stop there. In just a thousandth of a second, he attacked a total of 12 times. These 12 attacks smashed into the strongest points of the blood domain, breaking them. As they combined together, it actually created a resonating crack in the domain. Ka 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 ka. With the sound of breaking glass, the blood domain, with these 12 spots as the focal points, completely shattered. A massive power of blood poured out from the crack, causing the nearby space to be riddled with holes. As for that blood refining diagram that gathered the blood of countless tortured lives, it was also torn apart. The blood refining diagram seems to contain a life of its own. After it was torn apart, a vast amount of blood flowed out from it, like a collapsed dam. What? You broke through my blood domain? Yang Yun's eyes went fully round, his expression filled with incredulity and madness. The blood refining diagram had been torn apart by Lin Ming, and even the blood domain had disintegrated. The blood domain was connected to Yang Yun's own life essence. Although it could be reformed after shattering, it had injured his fire of life. costing him at least several months of diligent training to recover. In particular, Yang Yun was now wounded and had to use an arcane technique to suppress his injuries at the cost of several hundred years of his life. He simply couldn't afford to be injured anymore. Most importantly, Lin Ming didn't use absolute strength to tear through the blood refining diagram. It was impossible for his strength to reach that degree. The only possibility was that Lin Ming completely understood the weaknesses of the blood domain. In that barrage of 12 attacks that had taken a thousandth of a second, he had attacked the 12 strongest points of the blood domain, crushing them to nothing. When the blood domain lost support of its energy backbone, it simply collapsed. How can this be? How is this possible? Yang Yun refused to accept this. He absolutely refused. This supernatural power of his had been assiduously cultivated for several years. In order to accomplish this, he accepted the universal hatred of the world and slaughtered a massive amount of vicious beasts, even slaying variation bloodline powerhouses to use them as sacrifices. But even with all he had done, the result was that Lin Ming instantly saw through all weaknesses. If the great blood refining art reached perfection, this weakness wouldn't exist. But Yang Yun hadn't managed to complete the great blood refining art yet. Even so, it was impossible for someone to break it apart in such a short period of time. This simply surpassed any sort of common sense. It was like Lin Ming had personally cultivated the great blood refining art and also clearly understood all of its energy structures. Could it be? A thought suddenly cut through Yang Yun's mind. The only possible explanation was that Lin Ming had swallowed up the other two-thirds of the ancient devil's soul. Only like this would Lin Ming have been able to see the weaknesses of the great blood refining art and break through it. It was because he already knew all of it to begin with. The ancient devil tried to seize your body, but you swallowed its soul instead? Yang Yun's eyes shine with pure shock. With your mere life destruction cultivation, you swallowed that soul fragment without wiping out the ancient devil's spirit mark? You're a madman. Yang Yun had swallowed the ancient devil's soul because he was forced into a dead end. The ancient devil was residing in his spiritual sea to make use of him. If Yang Yun hadn't taken action, it was highly possible that the ancient devil would have swallowed him instead. He also needed the ancient devil's memories. But as for Lin Ming, he had such a great destiny on his body and yet he took the near suicidal danger of swallowing the ancient devil's soul fragment and losing his personality? Was he insane? In that split second, Yang Yun didn't have time to further deliberate as to what happened. Lin Ming was already rushing towards him. Lin Ming was cold and expressionless. He indifferently said, Yang Yun, what a coincidence. I too have a domain ability. Let me show you what a true domain is, and what it means to represent the peak of laws. Behind Lin Ming, an enchanting red lotus slowly bloomed. This was the Prime Emperor Lotus Flower. As the Prime Emperor Lotus Flower appeared, it seemed as if it could cover the entire sky. The entire area within a range of 10 miles was covered in an endlessly chaotic energy, isolating all laws and all energies. Heavenly Demon Force Field, Grand Mist Space. Lin Ming's Grand Mist Space was countless times more profound than the Blood Domain. Even though he was only driving it with his fifth stage life destruction cultivation, it was still far more terrifying than the Blood Domain. Good. Well done, Lin Ming. In order to restrict me and understand my weaknesses, you ignored the danger of losing yourself to swallow the ancient devil's soul. I never imagined that you would do something like that. I was wondering just how you managed to see that I was suppressing my injuries with an arcane technique and also how you managed to easily break through the spectral blood sky locker aid I laid down at the Sky Fortune Kingdom. It seems that even if you don't practice my cultivation methods or ray formations, you still have a deep understanding into all of them. Lin Ming disdainfully said, Yang Yun, you really think too much of yourself. I've never seen you as my rival. Only as a grinding stone that could help me grow. There is no way that I would do something that affects my future achievements just to defeat you. Grand Mist Space. Cover him. Yang Yun was covered in the Grand Mist Space. The energy essence within his body, his flesh and blood, his soul, everything instantly came under the tremendous pressure of the Grand Mist Space. If he didn't revolve his bodily protective true essence to resist it, he would turn to ash in the next moment. Yang Yun coldly sneered, Primordius Martial Intent. Humphrey. White Demon was right. You've really managed to comprehend the Primordius Martial Intent. However, what a pity. The Primordius Martial Intent needs someone at the Empyrean level or at least at the World King level in order to display its truly terrifying power. As for you, you're only able to display a millionth of the Primordius Martial Intent's power. Do you think that the higher level a cultivation method is, the mightier it is? If you cannot display its full power then it's useless no matter how high ranked in ability it is. My great blood refining art is different from what you know. It's a cultivation method that completely suits my current boundary. Since you swallowed the ancient devil's memories, you should also be aware that within the great blood refining art, there is an all-out desperation ability. You have forced me to use it. The great blood refining art refined the blood essence of myriad creatures to fuse into the body. The blood refining diagram that Yang Yun used was formed from the blood essence of myriad creatures. This power came from the blood essence of myriad creatures and wasn't the strongest ability of the great blood refining art. The strongest aspect of the great blood refining art lay in the martial artist themselves. In other words, that was for a martial artist to combust the power of their own flesh and blood to fight.